John with DCI here to show you how to calibrate your transmitter and locator. First, make sure you have the transmitter installed in the housing. The housing should be on level ground and away from any sources of interference or metal, like rebar. From the center of the housing, measure out 10 feet. Place the inside edge of the locator on the 10-foot mark. On the locator, toggle down into the main menu and over to calibration. Select it by clicking the trigger. Next, select 1-point calibration. Confirm that you are 10 feet away from the transmitter and click the trigger again to begin calibration. A check mark will appear after a successful calibration. On the next screen, take the locator and verify your depths at a few different points on the tape measurer. If there is a large difference, you may have a bad calibration. Remember, Falcon F2 and F5 transmitters have two bands, so calibrate both before drilling.